Hey, hello everyone. So today I'm going to just give a solution to the problem if you aren't able to create a React app, okay? So I have just typed the command npm create React app and the app name, that's name. So if you just hit enter, it's not creating, it's not starting to download, it's just showing such a big some kind of error, okay? So to solve is like, you need to use npx, okay? Instead of npm, you need to use npx create, create the same command, okay? Create hyphen react hyphen app and name and just hit enter, and now your download will get started. In most of the cases it will be working. So as you can see here, it's working. So I will, so you just wait till the download gets completed, okay? So as you can see here, it's staying, creating a new React app in, so it's working perfectly. Suppose if it doesn't work, this two method npm isn't working, just try with npx, just same command, okay? Instead of npm, use npx. So that's it. So that's it for this video. I'm a program channel. I've done tutorials in C, C++, Python, Java, Blender, that is 3D animation. So do check other videos of my channel, subscribe and support me, and thanks for watching.